And Metro Police had a busy day at Nashville schools. Police charged a 16-year-old boy at KIPP High School in East Nashville because he brought a loaded gun to school. And in White's Creek, police found three high school freshmen in a stolen car. They say that two loaded guns were hidden under the driver's seat.